Every school district in the state of Virginia is receiving at least $100,000 to help with its coronavirus response. Governor Northam is directing a total of $220 million in CARES Act funding to the Commonwealth schools, and that's about $175 per student based off of fall enrollment. That money is going to be used for testing supplies, PPE, cleaning supplies, and technology.